How the cochlear nucleus system works. The cochlear nucleus system replaces the parts of the inner ear that aren't working. Unlike a hearing aid which makes sounds louder, the cochlear nucleus system works to make sounds clearer, so that it's easier to understand conversations. It's comprised of two parts which work together, the cochlear implant and the sound processor. The sound processor sits outside the ear and can be worn behind the ear or off the ear. The sound processor is connected to the implant which sits under the skin. The implant is attached to an electrode that is placed by the surgeon in the cochlea. Sound is picked up by two microphones on the sound processor and sent to the implant, where it's converted into signals that are sent into the cochlea via the electrode and are interpreted by the brain as the sounds you hear.